Former WWE Divas champion Nikki Bella revealed a lot about her personal life in her new memoir, Incomparable. The book, co-written by Brie Bella, made them New York Times best-selling authors, as reported recently. While talking about her past, Nikki Bella talked a lot about her love life and how she had trust issues with men. Being raped as a teenager was one of the reasons behind that. The other one can be considered in the form of a failed relationship after Brie and Nikki Bella had just entered the world of WWE. In the book, she discussed the relationship with a WWE star who she was with before she started dating John Cena. Although she didn't mention the superstar's name, it's pretty obvious that she's talking about Dolph Ziggler, whom she dated back in her FCW days. The duo even opened up about this on Total Divas reality series, in the past. Apparently, Nikki Bella came closer to Ziggler, who has always been a ladies' man. While she started growing feelings for him, he had shown no soft corner for her. "We can call this wrestler Brad. He was loud, and hilarious, and loved attention. After matches, we would all end up at the hotel bar, and he was always there to make everyone laugh, with a smart $8 joke for every occasion. He would look at me in a certain way, knowing that it would make me feel a certain way. He knew exactly what he was doing. He teased me a lot, too, the way you tease a girl you like in third grade. And he would make himself challenging. Every girl loves a challenge. So I guess what I'm trying to say is that Brad knew how to hook a girl. And then mind FCK her."